Hello, this is Els, Elizabeth Craft Designs at the Elizabeth Craft Designs Studio. Going to show you the Home Jungle Special from Ilse and Charlene from the Art Journal line. It's a fantastic special. It's so much fun to play with. So I'm going to show you what's in the set, and I'm also going to show you some beautiful samples from Ilse and Charlene and our design team. So let's turn the camera around and get started. So this is the set. So basically what you get a double die set. And I'm going to explain what's in there in a second. You see, so it's on the back as well. And then you get a free TN. So you get a free cool gray with a pocket TN in that set. So it's two items, but you only pay for the die set. So I have the die here on the magnet, and I will show you the separate pieces. So you see, I have two magnets here. Let me slide this away for a second. Here you go. So those are the sets. So basically this is a base page. So when you die cut this, that is a page for in your journal. So if you're a beginner and this is new to you, you can actually, if you have this set and the TN, you are ready to go. And of course you can bring in other products that you have already, but this is such a fun and versatile set to use. So that's the basic die. Then you have this one, and that's a pocket, and you can use it as a like in the journal yourself, because I have a die cut here. So this is it. Oh, sorry, it's on the mat. You see, this is it. And when you fold that over, you see here I have it as a pocket, but you can put it in your TN like this. So if you put that little flap in here, you see, then you have a page that you can then slide into your TN, or you can make it into a little envelope and stick it to a page. But this is also a great way, one to use for a gift card holder. And let me show you that right away as well, because I have one ready here. You see, so this one, that's that same die. And again, you can glue this on a page, but you can also use it as a gift card holder. So I added elements from the set, a little label, the flower power, that is this one here. And you combine it with the solid one here. But if you take this out, you see, and that's actually this die. So there's so much going on. You see, so this die set, that does this. And then you can either slide a picture in it or a note. And in this case, I did slide a gift card in it. I think, here you go, you see? And you can just slide it in like that. And how cool is that as a gift? Like if somebody moved, you're going to give them this. You use the plants and the little cabinet there. And you can put a gift card in there for buying plants, or in the greenhouse or whatever, of course. But it's just a really, really fun gift like this. So that is that part. So then you have your plants. This says believe in you, and it's going to show in the samples. This says home jungle. You have the little nail to put in the wall. This is kind of a plant stand, so you can put plants on there. You have three pots, and those pots, they all have slits in there. So you can slide your plant in there. And then this says life in full bloom, live life in full bloom. And then this says flower power, two other plants, and then the little cabinet. And the little cabinet is really, really super fun. I have it here separate. You see, so here I did glitter doors and like a embossed background there. And so you can open the doors. And on this one, you can see I backed it with a black cardstock. You see, so the cabinet is different inside. Super, super cool set. So that is the die set. So let me show you the samples, because you will be blown away by the samples. I actually have two, and I have a card to show you, so there's more. So this one is actually one of those pockets that one of the design team members. So this is all done by the Art Special design team and by Ilse and Charlene themselves. You see, so, and I'm just going to flick through. So this is the pocket, so you can put other things in there, of course, as well. And this is just all pages created with that die set. And it's honestly, it is fabulous. So here with a picture, of course, you can combine a picture. And here you see that nail that I think is a nail to put your thing in the wall. You can also make it into a plant stand. You see? How cool is that? I'm just going to flick through it. So it is honestly, it's endless. Look at it. I love this here. You see? So here you have the card in here. Just like that. Really a lot. Oh, wait, I can put it in there. You see, and this is from another design team. So it's all from different design team. And we have a beautiful design team, so talented. And here you see the pots, just as a stack like of pots there. Love it. Little cabinet with a plant on top, and just that little branch on the side there. And this is, oh, this is what I showed you earlier. You see that you can make it into a page, but this is actually in a little book because Marga sewed it together. But you see, so that is a page, that little pocket that you can use as a page as well. And here she put that extra piece on a page. And here you see it again. It's so cool. It's just, and there's pages left. So there's always, because I got this from the design team, so some pages are still open, so I can add my own personal touch to that, which I'm going to do. You see, I'm just some stenciling, of course. And for inspiration, of course, we have the ECD planners and journaling page and the art journal page on Facebook. And you can find lots and lots of inspiration on there. Here, the life in, live life in full bloom. You see, it's just super cool. And here you see that extra, that page again. Here, a whole row of plants. A little bit of fabric in there always is nice. This is cork. You see, you can put your plants on the shelf as well. Isn't that cool? I love this one, like with the houses. So you combine the house. That's from an earlier release from Ilse and Charlene. And you can combine those with the plants. And you see here the belief. So the belief, the leaf is the leaves from the plants. So here I got some extra pages that I can work on. You see, that's just here. Go to a pocket again. So this is all done with that die set. And then the frame is from an earlier one. And you put the plants in the frame. This is from an earlier release as well. That's from one of the stamps. That's also a stamp. That's kind of Charlene hiding behind the plants. I don't know if she has a green thumb. Maybe she has. I know Ilse doesn't have a green thumb, because she says she kills plants. That's why she has this page. Let me show you quickly. That's kind of the, that Ilse wants to show that she cannot keep plants alive. So the paper one is perfect. But you see how cool this is. It is here a whole line of plants. It is such a fantastic die set here again. And here you see the kind of the plant with different colors. That's an earlier stamp. Of course, that girl as a flower power girl, which is super fun. And here again, I love the houses combined with the plant. And then here on the back, you see the beautiful paper from the art journal line. Isn't that cool? It is really, really, really nice. So that's that one. And then I have a smaller one here. So, but you see, this is how cool it is. Eh? So it gets bulky. And that's what I love about the art journal line. I'm bringing in the second one. So this is a little bit thinner. And it has also beautiful samples in here. Look at that. Love that buildup. Oh, and there's real lavender on here. There's real lavender. Isn't that cool? And then here you see the piece of ribbon or fabric that you can use. Here and here, the belief in yourself cut out there. Absolutely love this special. Here, two little plants there. And here there's all kind of stuff going on here. Little labels, the plants, also from the earlier line. Here, this one. I love what's in here. So this is the little tag as well. Oh, wait, I'm stuck on it. Sorry. Yeah, so I'm going to take it out, yeah? So here's the little tag as well. Look at that. With the book, that's also from an earlier release. There's so much going on in the, in these journals, and it's so much fun to see. You see little pictures there for you as well to use. The little hearts on there. Look at that, an earlier die as well. Love the pop of yellow there. Love the pop of pink here. The frames are from an earlier release. So really combine it. Little splash there, it's from an earlier one. And this one you see, so you can make put little pictures in there. Absolutely, here a ticket. Love it, love it, love it. So that's that, and then I have two pizza boxes to show you. So the pizza box is decorated with the home jungle as well. And then in this one, so all done by the design team. But here I have all the little pieces. So a cabinet and here the plants. So they're all in here. So they are ready to be used. And then this one has like little cards in there also ready to go in. I'm going to add those probably to the thicker one because this is all from the design team as well. So to fill up the pages. So that one. And then I have a beautiful card. You see, so you can use it for cards. So there's some washi tape here from Ilse and Charlene from the art journal collection. You can make a little gift tags. And then you can also use it in a square TN. And that square TN is actually a kind of little sneak peek, or depending on when you're watching this. But you see, new color. So you can use that in your square TN as well. You see, so that's all the elements. So you use the pages from the square TN, and then you use the elements to decorate the pages. So that is it. So I absolutely love the sets, and I hope you do as well. And I want to thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our social media like Facebook, Instagram. And then we also do a Facebook Live every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 12 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. See you next time.